The thing with Yukai, he looks very, very similar to Arthur when I met him, like twins. And a lot of the key moments of our story is kind of super close to the truth.
Come on! Come on!
So when I see Yukai Arthur, it's very hard to tell from truth to fiction. I especially remember that one day we were shooting on the ridge, and this is where Mark is given Yukai his name, Arthur.
A meal fit for a king. You know what? I think we should call him Arthur. Arthur the King.
And I stood there, and I had sunglasses. I just start crying because it was so intense for me.
Mikhail said, I can't believe how close the match is.